Hi Floss Tube. This is Mini Great from All Lexus. Today's the big day. Today's the day of my drawing. But first I'm gonna try to get through this part of the video. I've been stopped a couple of times. This is Saturday the 15th. My husband's home, so he's out. He's smoking a cigar now, so he's out on the balcony. I'm trying to let him do his thing while I get my stuff done. So this will probably be short and sweet. And so let's get started. Okay, since my last video, I really haven't worked on any of my existing whips. I've started a few starts. This one, I think I had started this. I hadn't started this before in my last video. And it is Four Freedoms. It's from Little House Needleworks. And I should be working on this today. This is where I get. This was started like I think around the 1st of July for my patriotic stitching. See, she has a little flag. So that's Four Freedoms. I think I showed you the chart. I hadn't started it yet. Okay, so work a little bit more on that today. For one of the stitch alongs, I mean, I started another one. This one is called Seeds of Freedom. I believe I showed you this one. This is from Silver Creek Samplers. And I'll show you where I am on that one so far. These both are stitched on, no, just this one. This is a piece of the bacon-based tea and coffee dyed fabric that I had showed you before. Okay, this is where I am on that one. You can see my little United States map as my needle minder. But this is as far as I get on that one. And it's Silver Creek Samplers, Seeds of Freedom. Sorry about shaking this one up on my table. I do have, my husband bought me a brand new HD video camera. But I haven't quite figured out how to use it yet. I mean, I know how to use it, but as far as the editing of the video, haven't got that down yet. So I'm on my iPad today. Here is, of course, everybody knows the Coffee Quaker, right? I finally started it. And this is on the other piece of bacon basted fabric that I did. And I changed up my colors a little bit. Everything was looking the same brown. So I put a little color in it. And this is as far as I'm getting. So that's my Coffee Quaker. And I'm currently working on, was yesterday, my July Snowflower Diaries, July. I know the charts are free, but I still don't want to show the chart. But that's what it's supposed to look like. And this is where I've gotten so far. Let's see. Something behind me. There we go. You can't see through the paper. There you go. I love those flamingos. I think they're so cute. Okay. Let's see. As far as haul goes, I don't have a whole lot. And I won't even... I'm sure everybody's seen this by now, the cross stitcher. This is the current one that I got. And I haven't marked off anything. I just thumbed through it, but there's a couple things in here that I really like. So, let's see. Now, it came with this freebie bracelet. It's a little leather strap, and you can cross stitch through it. It has the thread and the needle, and that came with the magazine. I do like these two. I like those two little pictures there, and I like the houses. Like I said, I won't go through the whole magazine, but there's some cute stuff in here. And that's the summer 2017 issue 319 of the Cross Stitcher. Okay, and then I've got the Cross Stitch Crazy. Let's see which issue that is. We're always so far behind in the subscriptions from Cross Stitch, the UK magazines. I think sometimes we're like 2 months behind in getting ours, which it's like they get a new chart out in the magazine, and by the time we get the magazine, everybody in the UK has stitched the design, and it's old to them. But I like these. Those are card size. Little fancy shoes and the black work. And then there was something else. Let's see, what else was it? Like I said, I just flipped through them real quick. I haven't sat down and... Oh, these are nice. The mandalas. I like that one. Okay. And the little African scenes. I like those. Sunset style. Okay, and of course it came with a freebie package, two little cards, little porcupines. Okay, this chart, my L&S was having a red, white, and blue sale last week. Well, actually, the week before, and was stitch night. So this sampler here just caught my eye. I like that one. It says Sampler Stitchers. Little House Needleworks. There we go. Down there. I like that. That is so cute. The little ladies on there stitching. And everybody's seen the Under the Sea Fabrics of the Month. So I won't take them out of the bag. But I always get the Lugana. Yeah, Lugana. This is Chloris. And the colors are still really vibrant, Even on the Lugano. They usually are a lot lighter. And this is Zephyrus. But it's coming out pretty close to the actual color. This one is a little bit lighter, maybe. There we go. But it's really pretty, both of them. Really pretty. The May and June. No, the April and May. Okay. Let's see. Did I get any other? I forget, and I put all my threads that I get from my one stitching group that we have a birthday exchange, but I've stuck all my threads in the bag with my ones that need to be, you know, put back in the boxes, so I can't really pull them out and show you. But actually, that's about it. I told you it's going to be short and sweet. Stay tuned for. Don't leave yet. There's more. I'm gonna put all my little video clips together, and you'll see the winners of my drawings. So I will contact my winners, and hopefully I'll have some more stitching for you next time. I know this was short and sweet, but I wanted to get this done so I can announce my winners. I'll be doing
my drawing today. So here we go. Let's see. Got 78 names. Okay. Random.org number generator. Okay. 78. Okay, the first number. I don't know if you can see it or not. Okay. There we go. That's 24. That's Trika K. Okay, hold on, let me do it again. Okay, and the next one is 29. That is Leslie Patterson. Okay. One more time. Is 54, which is Brenda Stitch. And I really appreciate all of my subscribers. If you subscribe, thank you very much. If you're just watching for the first time, I hope you come back and you find something that you like here, and you come back and watch. And I guess that's it. Until next time, I'm going to make some mixes. Bye-bye.